So today I've called in at a motorway services. I'm going to have a look at the EV charging here, because this is another one of those that have seen huge expansion recently. So I've called in to the Hopwood Park Services. These are on the M42 at the south of Birmingham. And at these services, for a long time, there's been these two Gridserve rapid chargers here with CCS and CHAdeMO and AC as well. And on the right-hand side of the building, for some time now, there's been these 16 Tesla Superchargers, which are version 2's 150 kilowatt. And now, opposite those, there are these new Applegreen chargers. And there are 8 units here, each charging 2 vehicles at a time, so a total of 16 charging bays. And these are all CCS2 only. So as well as those superchargers there, Tesla have now installed an additional 20 along this side of the car park and along that top edge up there. So these two there were the originals and their version 2s, but all these new ones are version 3. So these are 250 kilowatt and they've got CCS2 only. So there's 15 new superchargers along that edge, and then around here there's an additional 5. So that now means at this motorway services there's now 54 electric vehicle rapid charging bays. Expansions like this are happening all across the UK now as new grid connections go in, particularly at motorway services, and we're not just seeing one or two extra chargers going in, there's 10, 20, 30 extra chargers. And the UK's seen a huge increase in the last year alone, something like 47% increase in the amount of rapid chargers. Anyway, there's other videos on the channel where I've visited other motorway services where they've seen similar expansion. There's a link in the video description below to a playlist where you can see those other videos. So that'll do for this one. If you found it useful, as always, please do click the thumbs up button. That really does help. Do subscribe to the channel and I'll see you on the next one.